It was really a great game, and it was a game that we really felt we should have won. And so I remember my sentiments were really one of frustration, kind of like, I can't believe we're even in this position that we're losing. You know, it was a real sense of frustration at that point. And, you know, Richard Rodgers, one of the guys in the play, had a group of guys together where he was saying, you know, just don't let the ball die. So, hey, I went out there with kind of a loose feeling of, hey, we got nothing to lose, and let's see what happens.
The other day we were sitting down with Coach Joe Capp, talking to him a little bit about the whole play.
Uh-huh.
What was it that he said to you going into, you know, the 4 seconds left, that sort of thing? Or what did he say much at
well,
all?
Well, you know, I didn't have a big conversation with Joe. You know, Joe's kind of effort in that endeavor was just kind of instilling in us a spirit of, you know, you just don't quit. If you play till the whistle's over and keep going. So, you know, it wasn't so much that he had diagrammed a play or did any of that. It was really the preparation he did for us prior to the play. We did have kind of a fun run-around game that kind of was more of a conditioning thing that we did at the end of a game or at the day after a game called Grabas, which, you know, hey, 20 guys on each side throwing the ball around. You could lateral, you could throw it forward. And, hey, if anything, that kind of got us loose and ready to go. It was worked out magically. You know, we had the right group of guys on the field that were able to react accordingly as the play developed.